What up, guys? Welcome to Base Damage. This is Kool-Aid, and on camera we got Miroku. Mm-hmm. SA re-edit. This will be posted up hopefully very soon, but doing a box opening and showing off the mat at the same time. So yeah, let's get right into it. This is actually my tournament entry for the day, so just a spare extra pack. We're going to see what range of SPs we pull out of it. Because, there we go. And best girl. Tim's like, nope. Oh, that's anti-change. SA got a decent little anti-change. Beacon of Hope. That's actually like really cheap right now, but like it used to be a little more expensive. So that's rare, so it's not bad. And now sad, did not get it, but there's like a really expensive Xenon promo that's like $15. This isn't it, but maybe next time. But got that. So, Tim, you want to open some or just me or what? Alright. So, let's like set them down there at the bottom. So, yeah.
Just put the rares down at the bottom.
Will do. Hey, there we go.
Oh, Jesus Christ, it begins.
$15 already. Or 10 or something like that. I forget how much he's going for. Because we're going to be getting those. There's some Death Gun for you, Tim, I feel. Oh, that's the runner. I thought it felt a little heavier than usual. All right, we get... Sorry, that was a little jumbled there because I felt it was heavy for some reason. But, yeah. Xenon for Timmy and... How to do two attacks when you're at, like... Okay, this isn't that one. There was a Kirito restander that, like, it restands if you're, like, at one life, essentially. You're at 3-6. But, hey, a runner. That's always good. That's a rare. I'll try to go through each of them singly. That's actually good. That's the early play Kirito. Try to start making a little bit extra room here. See, okay, that's not it. There's a 1-1 Kirito that's like one of the new cards, supposed to be good as well. Okay, this is that restander that's like you have to be almost dead. So, really cool. And Yui, all the cuteness. Spa and Spa. Asuna invites to party. Reprinted as a regular rare. Basically, Shimakaze for Kanta before. Or for SAO before Zeki Yuki was a thing. So, to which our buddy Andrew pulled a Zeki Yuki. So. There we go. There's more Death Gun stuff for you, but let's go ahead and pair them up right there. So I have only two double rares so far. So hopefully, maybe we get some more copies of them in there. Oh, we got more Yui. It's like a mirror. Oh, level 3 Death Gun. Nope. A level 3 Death Gun for you. That see, there's the climax for them though. Everything's just going to be kind of spread out, because I don't think I'm getting multiples of much here. There's another Beacon of Hope, so... That's another rare, though, so... Prefer that over, like, two copies of that for a double rare. They actually have a decent amount of double rares in here. I need the Silica Level 0 Reverser. So... Oh, yay, that's going to be good. Hey, what I need more than anything. That's an uncommon. That's an uncommon? See, this is a really good brainstormer. It was worth something in the Mother's Rosario set, but it's an uncommon now, so that's funny. I will gladly accept one more Last Shot Xenon, or either of these. I don't even care. But that's three double rares, so... Let's see. Well, they have, like, what, seven or eight double rares?
Probably.
I will take that as well, because that's a good card. It's a fun card. It used to be aggravating to try to find. So, that is a rare. Wow. Getting all the rares, but I guess there's a rare per pack, so. And I get a Zek and Yuki with the Onyx combo in the pack, so. I'm just going to put that with the Asuna and Bites. Still got 8 packs left. Nine packs left. God. I'm running out of space over here. More Death Gun. Asuna's Commanding Strength. That dropped in price drastically, but it's not a good card. So. Hey. Hey, cool. See, that's a funny little card to me. We have a Smash tournament going on today as well in the background, so they're about to start in a little bit anyway. Super Swordsman. This is the Clock Bomb.
So. Any SV yet?
No, yet. I haven't pulled an SR just yet, but watch, it'll be in this pack now that you said something. Oh, nope, you called it. It is a triple rare. Triple rare Zek and Yuki. That's good. Maybe they do like a triple rare and SR in the same box. I don't know.
It's possible.
Either way. Someone gonna want that at some point, so. Either way, more than definitely made my money back today, so. See, that's new. That's supposed to be good. More of that. See, that's also a rare. So, yeah, I still, like, should get another double rare or something. I just forget how many.
Hello,
Timmy.
You're reporting.
You're fine. I've already pulled Xenon stuff for you.
Oh, you're recording.
You're fine. Already got one last shot. I am not a neat. Oh, you're saying. You were giving a compliment. So.
You pull a sign yet?
Nope, pulled a triple rare, though. Hey, that thing.
Well, she's such a pretty lady.
Really is.
Some say best girl.
Some say best girl. It's like $8.
So you got that brick of Tex Asuna there.
Is this the heavy SP?
Yes. The new level 3? That one?
Yeah, so I'm pretty sure all of them have an SP.
Yeah, that has an SP, but that's the Clock Shoot Leafa. Last pack.
The time to run it in the pump line deck. That's what I mean.
It's not Nico. We know how much you love Nico, son. But, and then Lightning Flash.
No, freaking Bang Dreams coming out.
I actually don't know how much the Triple Zek and Yuki is going for, but it's worth something. That's like 10 or 15. That's like 15 or 20. Need one more. So, either way, lots of good shenanigans. And definitely pulled some other Xenon stuff for you, Timmy, which is somebody you like. Tim's like, I want those Death Gun things right now. So, yeah, thank y'all for watching, and we'll see y'all on the flip side. Peace.